This year on Independence Day, the Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar promised that unless the power situation in the state improves, he will not seek his vote in 2015. But there's something similar between Nitish and his predecessor, Lalu Yadav. Both have made similar promises. This is the story of a village in the Chhapra constituency of Lalu Yadav and the BJP leader, Rajiv Pratap Rudi, which has not had power since 1995.
Welcome to Afor village. In 1995, this small village in Saran, Bihar, got electricity for 3 months. Since then, memories of functioning lights, fans and televisions have come to define the existence of the villagers here. This electricity pole has been lifeless since September 1995, 3 months after the village got electricity for the first time since independence. Villagers have no idea how it stopped, the cable snapped, the transformer broke down or the wires were stolen. The villagers have petitioned every possible authority from local officials to MLAs to Lalu Yadav and Nitish Kumar. But no amount of pleading could fix the problem. Perhaps a wake-up call for Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, who vowed not to contest the 2015 state polls if the electricity situation did not improve by then.
Iske badle humne AC ke yahan daudte rah gaye, vibhag mein complain bhi kiye, lekin is basti mein kuch sunwai nahi hua. आज तक बिजली यहाँ पर नहीं आई
लेकिन अभी तक कोई मतलब विभागीय स्तर से कोई सुनवाई नहीं है.
In a state that buys power and is always battling a shortfall, this was among the 60 odd villages that were electrified in 1995. Officials admit that if work on the connecting power grids is not completed and without enough power supply, the villagers here will just have to wait longer to catch up with the rest of the world. With Pramod Kumar in Chhapra, Vega Bakshi for NDTV.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.